Running can induce labor, but it is not a reliable method. There is no scientific evidence to support the claim that running can directly trigger labor. However, running can help to prepare the body for labor by ripening the cervix. Running can help to soften and dilate the cervix, which is necessary for labor to begin. Increasing endorphins. Running releases endorphins, which can help to reduce pain and discomfort. Improving circulation. Running improves circulation throughout the body, which can help to deliver oxygen and nutrients to the baby. If you are close to your due date and you are interested in trying running to induce labor, it is important to talk to your doctor first. They can help you to determine if running is safe for you and your baby. Here are some tips for running to induce labor. Start slowly and gradually increase the duration and intensity of your runs. Listen to your body and take breaks when you need them. Stay hydrated by drinking plenty of water before, during, and after your runs. Wear comfortable running shoes and clothing. Be aware of your surroundings and avoid running in areas where there is a risk of tripping or falling. If you experience any discomfort or pain while running, stop immediately and talk to your doctor.